Newsroom. Police found a man's body in a wooded area near Cedarville today. They found that body this afternoon, and they tell us a passerby saw the body and then called 911. Right now, police are not saying how that man died. And late breaking news.